It's a celebnado here at the NBC Universal Cable Upfront today, and I was blown away at some of the things the stars had to say. Is this your first upfront experience?
It is. It's my first upfront experience.
And what do you think so far?
It's quite bonkers, isn't it?
It's a little intense. This is pretty crazy. I mean, we're standing next to Elizabeth Hurley and Kim Kardashian's coming.
It's crazy. Like I it's just it's beyond, because there's so many. There's USA, there's Bravo, there's, you know, well, Sci-Fi. I don't even know all the damn networks. There's so many.
So how do you guys feel to be sharing the upfront with all of these different cable networks?
I think it's a lot of fun because, you know, you see old friends and meet new ones. It's exciting.
Who are these other networks that are coming in, encroaching on our territory? It used to be just USA. Now we got 3,000 people in this Javits Center. I mean, come on.
I love it because I get to see all the other shows. I'm a big USA fan, so I'm kind of excited to see other people other than us. I'm bored with us, you know?
It's like prom, you know what I mean? That's what it feels like. We get to come together, dress up, and celebrate.
How has the upfront been for you so far?
Fantastic. We've been like sort of let go. We've been abandoned mid-interview for the Kardashians.
There were two Kardashians.
It's pretty exciting for me just now. Somebody, one of the photographers, was like, "Are you one of the housewives?" And I was like, "I am a housewife to one person, not to the whole world."
There's a whole realm of talent here, I'll tell you that much.
Pretend I'm an advertiser. Why should I buy ad space on your show?
Because we have a unique product that is unlike any other network.
You know, everyone always talks about 18 to 24 and the men and the cars, and I feel like women have more power than ever, and moms are paying attention to what you're trying to sell, and we're the demo, so hit us up.
There's no other fashion authority like us on television, or dare I say in the world. So if you want the real tea on fashion, then you have to come to Fashion Queens.
So tell me about your show a little bit. Why is it so awesome?
My show is called Car Matchmaker, and people get it right. Do you get it already?
No, tell me.
I'm the car matchmaker. I help people like you find a car that you're absolutely gonna love.
How do you think New York would hold up if a real Sharknado came here?
New Yorkers are tough. I think New York would hold up just fine.
You do?
Absolutely.
Anybody you're really looking forward to meeting here today?
Well, I just got to walk this red carpet behind Elizabeth Hurley, who's a symphony in green over there. So I'm good.
Kim Kardashian, I can't wait to meet, to be honest with you. Hopefully she's actually here. I haven't seen her yet. I might pass out, but.
I mean, on Esquire Network, I'm pretty psyched. I love Knife Fight. The host, Alon Hall, was a winner of Top Chef Season 2, so he's great, and I'm excited to see what he's up to now.
Joan Rivers, because she's hilarious, and she's just throwing profanity left and right.
Can you get Jimmy Fallon over here?
I think he was here Monday.
I know, but I was wondering if you could bring him back for me, because I want to make out with him.